Hey, it's Ashley. Deepavali is the festival of lights and joy. So in these dark times, let us all shine bright. To all those celebrating, happy Deepavali.
So what a year it has been, right? I mean, 2020 just came and just whacked everybody in the head, but there's some light at the end of the tunnel. Notice I use light because the festival of lights is on the way. Wishing all who celebrate a happy Deepavali.
Hello, what's up? You know, I got a story about the festival of lights, lah. See, I got this very good friend of mine, you know, we've been friends for like 30 over years, and I go to his house every year without fail for Deepavali. Unfortunately, this year cannot go lah, cannot merentas daira and all of that, right? I was talking to him on the phone and he told me one thing though. He said this year the Deepavali celebration is going to be super special. And I say, why? He says, I do not have to divert attention to the open houses that I go to and to all these things that I do during Deepavali. And I realize every year without fail that I spend so little time with my family. But this time, it's just going to be me, my family and I. Ooh. So it is going to be a very special celebration. It's going to be a very close, family-oriented celebration. And I wish you all the joy, the happiness, the love that this festival of light will bring. I want to wish you a happy Deepavali.
Hello, it's Prem. I just want to say, have yourself a blessed and safe Deepavali this year, okay? Make sure you even eat safe, drink safe, have fun safe. Everything is safe this year. Happy Deepavali.
Hi, this is Aisha. I'd like to wish everybody celebrating happy Deepavali. Look, I know this year is going to be slightly different. There are SOPs to adhere to. You've got to wear a mask and all that. So let's just stay safe whilst enjoying the festivities with your loved ones. Anyway, I'm hoping the Festival of Lights will be wonderful for all. Happy Deepavali.